Welcome to the historic lodge at Eastern Neck National Wildlife Refuge. The refuge is located just south of Rock Hall, Maryland. My name is Phil Ciccone and I'm a volunteer with the Friends of Eastern Neck. The lodge was built in 1933 and currently serves as the refuge headquarters, visitor center, and bookstore. It contains numerous artifacts and wildlife exhibits.